Obakwethu, today I want to teach you about ukuphahla uma uhlala nabantu. Mhlawumbe usesikolweni, uhlala res, nishele room libaningi, awukwazi ukuthi ungenza umsamo wakho. You simply use the basin as umsamo wakho. You can mainly see that lana kunesnef, you take a snef, ubizo kokholosi. Bomakhulu ukhokho nonke okukhulu ukhokholosi nokhulu ukhulwana nokhokho khokho. Nibiza nonke nohoto oshibura omnete ora maruba dimasipalekiselo badimaitha badimametsini. Ke lebo tsa gore bakakolle ba kgalo ke a sepela ke a routine madimo ka moka. Whatever that you can say, ke a sepela badimo ke sa go sekolong ke a ngwala. Whatever thing that you can say, tsela no tsela gore o se tlhoka akere. Then wena o bolele badimo ka moka. Le mphe maatla badimo le sepele le nna badimo ka moka le o ba le nna le ntlhole meleko le memoya mo ke yang gona bagakolle ba kgalabe. Akere. So o bua le bona badimo ba heno. Then o bakalo ka jo le sebanzini o nnika mandi wena mosuku nemini ithi uma le snap le sifika kuwena uma le lukhambi lamadlozi lifika kuwena uyondizwa lokuzwa kahle idlozi. Then afterwards you just simply flush uthi la manzi njengoba wenza. So ngamanye amagama you use lana usukhuluma nani le ndlondo yasemanzini ukhuluma namadlozi akini wakasemanzini kodwa you simply using i-basin. Kufana nezinye insebenzo muzenza uma ukuthi uhlala nabantu abaningi eflatini kuphi ehostela wherever ungaba khona guys, if you have space just use i-basin as umsamo wakho. Amadlozi ayezwa ngoba labantu labasikhuma ngabantu bakuphi basemanzini emakhosini. Siyabonga, I hope you have all learned ukuthi idlozi uqhumisa kanjani uma uhlala nabantu empithapitheni nabo. Thank you.